Hi friends, and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sky, and my husband Chad and I own an online interior decor shop called House and Home. And over on this channel, we love to share all things home, from DIYs to decor hauls, decorating ideas, and so much more. We are going to do all three of those things in today's video. We are actually giving our front living room a makeover. Now, typically in this style of home, this space that we're gonna be working in today would be more of a formal living room, but we've got three little ones and this is our playroom. This is the best spot in our house to be able to have toys for the kids, and we've got our piano in here too, and we're going to be making this kind of a living room slash playroom. If you guys have been around for a little while, you know that I love to create strategic places for toys and things like that around the house. So I'm going for a little bit more of a sophisticated playroom look in this space, somewhere that we can all just gather as a family and hang out, get cozy, and have fun. So I hope that you guys enjoy this. Before we get started, I'm gonna pop up my mood board here. I created this with several of the items that we're gonna be using in this space to decorate. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Make sure you are subscribed to our channel if you'd like to see more decor inspiration.
When decorating a space and really completely redoing or making over a space, I love to start with a blank slate. It just gets me so inspired and it really helps me to get a vision for what I want a room to look like. The first piece that we brought into this space is our new rug from Boutique Rugs. When I was searching for a rug, I was looking for something that was budget friendly but wouldn't sacrifice quality. And I was blown away by the variety of styles that Boutique Rugs offered. I immediately fell in love with the Dakota rug. This is what you are seeing here. We are so impressed with the quality. It is so soft. It feels like velvet, and it really sets the style for the room. I love the delicate vintage design that it has. And Boutique Rugs has so generously offered to give you a discount code for their website. So I will pop that up on the screen here and also include it in my video description. So make sure you check that out when this video is over. And I also wanted to share the price of this rug. I know, guys, right? So affordable. This is the 7x10, so it's a huge rug. And then I also wanted to share with my discount code what the price would be for you guys. I hope you love this one as much as I do, and you're about to see here towards the end of the video just how much this rug really sets the tone for this space, and it really is just like the star of the show. It is so beautiful, and again, so incredibly soft and cozy. Many of you know that we used to have an IKEA love seat in this space, but we really wanted to go with something a little bit larger. And I originally was looking at a sectional from IKEA that I loved so much, but unfortunately it was out of stock and our IKEA had no idea when it was going to come back. So we ended up going with this one, and it's a sleeper sofa, which is super convenient because we do have family come and visit us a couple of times a year. And I love it because it's a lot larger than the love seat. It's actually really deep, so our whole family can cozy up on it. And it is an off-white kind of gray color, which is really nice because it does hide stains and things like that. And it's also slip covered, which was just non-negotiable for us. We're huge fans and believers of slip covered furniture, so we can wash it at any time. And you guys just saw us hanging our beautiful alphabet vintage looking canvas hanging that is from our shop House and Home. I believe we still have some of those in stock, so I definitely check them out before they're gone. It is such a fun addition to our playroom. We got this cute round coffee table from IKEA as well, and those poofs you just saw were from Target. Now we're bringing in a little more toy storage. These are from IKEA. They're very similar to the Kallax, if I'm pronouncing that right. We actually used to have several of those, but I like this one more because it's a little bit thinner. It's not quite as bulky, and it does actually come shown on their website with some little birch wood legs, and I thought those were so cute. Unfortunately, they were out of stock, so we are going to just wait until they come back in stock and then we'll add those, but it will raise these shelves up just a little bit, which I think will be nice. Now I'm adding in these jute baskets that we got from IKEA as well. They were about $12 a basket, which is not bad at all. And I was able to fit a ton of toys in here. So you're going to see me kind of just filling these shelves up and putting in just some random things. That bucket was from the Target Dollar Spot, probably 2 or 3 years ago. The white caddy is from House and Home, our shop, and I'm obsessed with them. You'll see I have 3 of them just in this small playroom. We use them for books and Legos and blocks and all sorts of things. They just come in super handy. So over here on the shelf, I'm adding a couple more of those storage caddies. They really fit a ton of books, and I love that they have that nice handy handle so that I can just lift them down. And then I've got these really cute baskets that came from Target, and I love these too. They're just really neat. They've got the fabric on the front, and then they have wood on the sides with some handles. And then I just snatched up these little baskets from the Target Dollar Spot maybe a week or two ago. So I thought those would be great for there. But now I just thought from one mama to another, or maybe to a grandmama or a babysitter, I would share what I've got in my toy storage area. You'll see these baskets are different than what I just set out. I came back in a day or two later and decided to swap those out and put these in here just because they were going to be a little bit larger. So we've got all of our play food and just some random odds and ends. I'll be totally honest, I have come in this playroom and organized it more times than I can count on my hands and have decided that, you know what, we're just gonna have cute baskets. You can put whatever toys you want in them and it's gonna be good, because I would always get bummed out and overwhelmed when everything was out of place. And I just said, you know what, my kids are young. They don't need to keep everything in one spot. So, by the way, I did want to say, if you are a mama of boys, these little magic tracks are amazing. The kids love them so much. And I was shocked that after I put all of our playroom toys back in this room, I actually had an empty bin or two, which I think is a huge win. These IKEA shelves have served us so well. If you guys cannot tell, we are huge fans of IKEA. We live so close to one, so it is definitely a place that we frequent, but we love them because they're super affordable and they're just really cute. We've got them in our dining room and a couple other areas of our home as well. Now over to this little kind of awkward space. Honestly, it's over by our thermostat. I used to have a tall bookshelf that went here that stored some of the kids' toys in baskets, and I decided to bring one of these gorgeous shelves in. These are from House and Home. I just love all of the character and the pop of color that it adds to this space. All right, friends, that is all for the decorating portion of this video. Now I'm gonna show you what this space looks like, completely decorated and put together, and I hope you love it.
I lose my breath whenever I see you. You do. My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon needs the sun, we don't care about the others. you set my world on fire. You're my heart's desire. I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Please tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I don't know what I'd do without you. You make me smile. What is it that you do? Till you added colors. Like the moon is the snow, we don't care about the others. You set my world on fire. You're my heart's desire. I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, wanna be with you till we grow old. Please tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I just want you, I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just want you, I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Just tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You say
this video. I hope you got loads and loads of home makeover and home decorating inspiration. I really loved being able to share this one with all of you. Don't forget to go check out Boutique Rugs. I've got the discount code and the link for you guys in the description below, as well as a lot of these other items that I shared today. I wanted to make sure to include a link for those too. So I hope you loved it, and I can't wait to see you in the next one. If you haven't already, make sure you join our YouTube family. We would love to have you do that. All you have to do is subscribe. It is totally free, and all that does is just lets you know when we post a new video. I will see you all in the next one, and I hope you have an amazing week.